with you.
Sorry, I didn't call. I wanted to speak to you in person.
I'm just so stressed out right now.
Wait, why? What's going on?
Oh, it's nothing. It's just that
I think I found my mum.
What? Like, your biological mum?
Yeah, I didn't want to say anything at first, because I don't want to upset my parents, you know.
But that's crazy! How did you find her?
I found her on this reconnecting site. I didn't believe it at first, but the more we've been talking...
Wow, I'm really happy for you. But, Cameron, I have something to tell you. Don't worry, it'll be fine.
Hi.
Hi.
I'll make some tea, just take a seat in the living room.
Okay, darling.
What are you doing here? Wait, tell me you're not. You're dating my son.
I didn't know you was a sub up until now.
Well, damn, I completely forgot. This is my girlfriend, Alex. I guess you guys have already introduced yourselves. So, how was the journey here?
The traffic was crazy.
It took you long enough to come.
So, are you working then?
Yeah, I work as a GP.
A lot of people must put their trust in you then.
Yeah, it's all about being truthful and not hiding secrets.
So what kind of problems do you have to deal with?
Problems too big for you to handle.
Well, there won't be my problems for much longer.
Oh, so you're quitting?
Something like that.
Maybe it's for the best then, eh?
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
Sorry about my girlfriend, don't know what's up with her.
Oh, don't worry. Where do I start?
Maybe the part where you abandon your son?
Stop with that.
I'm sorry, I want to start fresh. I was young and I was dumb.
Nothing much has changed then.
What's going on here? Why can't you just be civil?
I just can't deal with her.
You lying bitch, you didn't have a problem with me this morning, did you?
I just can't sit here and pretend like nothing's going on. Cameron!
What is Alex?
Cameron, I'm seeing someone else.
What? Who? Do I know them?
You do now.
What the fuck do you mean? Her! My mum! You're cheating on me with my mum! That's fucked up! I've only just met her and you fucked already!
Cameron, you wouldn't understand. You don't know me and you don't know him.
Him? What do you mean him?
Cameron, I've been meaning to tell you this. I'm transitioning into a male.
What?